Okay, we're gonna do the handle now. And he didn't specify exactly what type of wood he wanted to use for the handle. So I have walnut, so that's what I'm gonna use. And we probably need that handle to come up to about right there. Sunred Moo. I'm loving this knife. Well, horses. This thing got any lead in it. Okay, now we'll move over to the saw and cut these out. Trying to cut on the line, I'm trying to cut just outside of the line. I'll probably leave that back part on there. It'll come off when in the sanding. Okay, now I need to mark and drill my holes. Okay. And put it on there, center it up on your pencil marks, and mark the holes. That's where I'm going to drill my holes. And I'm going to put this one on top of it. Probably clamp it down and drill them both at the same time. Let's see. Yeah. Put that on top of it, clamp it down, and drill them both at the same time. Thank you. whenever you do a set of scales like this, you want the ends to be even. And they're really hard to work once they're on the blade. So I'm going to go ahead and even these out on the sander. Okay, I think I got everything here I need to do this handle. I use Gorilla Glue epoxy. It's going to take quite a bit of it, so I'm just going to squirt a bunch out. Look at that. That wood's gonna finish pretty, isn't it? Okay. Where'd my pins go? Shit. Oh, here we are. My hammer. There's the hammer. And you want to get them all started before you drive them all in. Get them started into both pieces. Uh-oh. Don't nail it to the table. Okay, see that? Now we're going to throw some clamps on it. I'm getting this stuff everywhere. That's all right. And you want to make sure that you see epoxy squishing out of this thing. If not, you don't have it tight enough. Or you didn't put enough on it. I need to get another clamp and put on that. Oh, I I've got left is this pipe clamp. So that's what I'm gonna have to use. Matter of fact, I'm gonna put two of them on there, one on each end. Oh yeah, that's better. Okay, there's the other one. Let me get over here. And that's what it looks like right now. So I'll have to come down tomorrow. I'm gonna let it dry 24 hours, but I'm gonna come down tomorrow and check on it. We'll continue this tomorrow then, okay? Thanks for watching, everybody.